Electric and saving money in Chambersburg, the State Department of Environmental Protection recognized the success of a $1 million grant to replace 5 old diesel semis with electric versions.
With the cost of diesel fuel skyrocketing, we're definitely going to save a ton of money. To partner up with the state of Pennsylvania and the CSX, I mean, we're all in this together, and we're making the environment better.
The project could save 50,000 gallons of diesel fuel each year.